House by Eileen Fisher. If I were a tree, I'd want to see a bird with a song on a branch of me. I'd want a quick little squirrel to run up and down and around for fun. I'd want the cub of a bear to call. And a porcupine big, and a tree toad small. I'd want a katydid out of sight on one of my leaves to sing at night. And down by my roots, I'd want a mouse with six little mouselings in her house. What did y'all do?